Hey, I'm Liv, and today I'm going to be doing this eyeshadow look with the brand new Looxi Beauty Ice Cream Social 2 set, kit, whatever. It's four eyeshadows. They did this last year with the Ice Cream Social 1. I have all of them, and I actually even purchased extras for a friend and for me because they're phenomenal shadows and I've never quite found anything like them. However, I have experienced new eyeshadow formulas, tried out different things since then. Really loud bird, very happy. So I feel like I have a more educated opinion now. I did this look really quickly with all the new Ice Cream Social colors. I put them all on my eyes. I wasn't really intending to, but it was just a very easy thing to do and they all made very different obvious colors on my eyes. I also used two of the Looxi Beauty matte eyeshadows. I'm very excited to have this. Here's a little card with all the colors that come with this. They are as delicious as they sound. So if you want to see how I did this look, then keep watching. Hello, hi. I just showered after working out. I've got to throw this on really, really quickly. Super excited. Today we're going to be trying the new Looxi Beauty Ice Cream Social. I'm not sure how many shades I can put on my face, but I will show you super, super fast. Super quickly. Somehow I already jammed this. This is not one of the Ice Cream Socials. This is Juice, one of their other shades, but this, and this is the Ice Cream Socials. I think that that is the gold tone version of Cookie Dough, which is pretty much one of my favorite shadows from them. I'm gonna think. This is depotted from something. It's complicated. I think that's what it's called. It's a navy. And then here's another shade of theirs that I've had for a while. It's a Naughty and Nappa. I don't love their mattes, so I thought I would try another matte and see, because I think they might have reformulated. I don't know. But we're gonna use Naughty and Nappa, the navy, maybe Yube. This other shade, which is I think In the Deep, maybe just their normal collection. We're gonna use that and then something in the inner corner highlight. Maybe that Cookie Dough Wannabe or Mint Chip or something. I'm not sure. Okay, we're gonna do something. I'm gonna start really quickly with this Naughty and Nappa and boof that right up in here. Are we recording? Yes, we are. Good. I'm in a very, very big rush. I kind of wanted a lighter shade, but I was in too much of a rush to try find one from them. I might have one, but I don't think so. I think that for some reason the mattes that I got from them were all kind of deeper. I really don't love the way their mattes perform. Perhaps you can see how this went on. I don't know. It's okay. They're quite dry and gritty. It's really funny because I use a lot of coastal scents and those are extremely cheap. They're like 75 cents each and I think they work fine. They can be dry and powdery, but they perform really well. So it's not like I have expensive taste in eyeshadow. So I'm trying this side by applying it on the outside first and patting them blending, but I think maybe just general patting it down first and then blending might be a better way to go. And I just sort of wanted a little bit of depth in my transition area, especially on the inside. I just kind of feel like bringing this up here. Don't know if it's doing very well though. I just look a little tired. Great job, Liv. Okay, let's call that good. And now we're gonna go into the navy and pat that on the end. Ooh, nice. I love a good navy and I'm sort of always on the hunt for good deeper shades that really distinguish themselves. I'm liking this so far. Drag that in a little. So I got these shadows last night and I wanted to play with them as soon as possible. So I swatched them on my arm and they really are astoundingly shimmery. So I think I'm actually gonna do Rocky Road because it's kind of a bronze with a silver undertone. And I thought that would be really fun with navy. Something about navy and bronze that I really like. And we'll see if that silver undertone shows because that could be an interesting way to bring out the cool and the warm. I'm just gonna buff this under my eye because I really like this shade. I am so far very impressed with this navy because as it's buffing out, it's staying true to color as opposed to some navy can go a little gray and others can go a little green. This is buffing out blue. And Naughty and Nappa definitely worked to soften the edge of the navy. It's just not my favorite shade. Maybe formula. I don't know. This matte seems a little different. It's less dry. The shade is just called Complicated, if you're interested. Okay, I'm going to pat a little more of this here and call that good. And there and call that good. And now we're gonna go in with Rocky Road. I really want to use juice, but I'm gonna have to wait because I want to use the ice cream social shades first. So we're gonna just pat that over here. Oh my goodness. Wow, that is a really interesting shadow. Wow, really interesting. And I wasn't gonna take this that far out, but I kind of want to see how it performs over the navy, because these Looxi ice cream socials are such top coats that they can be really affected by what's underneath them. And now that I'm looking at this, I think I'm gonna be able to put Yube next, and then something else in my inner corner. So we'll get three of the four ice cream socials at very least. Wow, can you see that shadow? That's a really cool color. It's goldeny, glisteny, coppery, bronzy, almost a hint of green maybe, I don't know. Okay, okay. Now we're gonna take Yube, which in the pan, oh my gosh, the shadows are so soft and I kind of forgot how soft they are. Oh, it's all over. So Yube actually looks a little bit more like Dupe Star or Charmed, which are these pinkish shades in their NeonMUA collection, I think. And this just has more of a glittery sheen. It's like the grown-up version of Charmed or Dupe Star. I'm not sure which. It's got a teensy bit more of a cool hit, that pink, but man, oh, I hope you can see that. I'm glad that contrasts so much. I didn't know if putting two of these right next to each other, if you'd be able to see it. Oh, I'm so sad. I really, really chunked right into that. The one thing about these Looxi shimmers is that I really think you can go through them, which is sort of gratifying. Like, you feel like you can use the product. Okay, and just because I really want to see what salted caramel looks like. I don't know if this is a good shade for this look, but it doesn't matter. We're gonna put that right here on the inner corner. Cookie dough is one of my travel shadows because I can put it on top of anything else and it will transform it. I can put it in the inner corner and it looks insane like this. And it's got a beautiful, icy, opalescent, mermaidy fairy sheen, which is often a look that I go for. This is as described. I mean, I think that salted caramel is the cookie dough golden variety. I'll look and I'll let you guys know after this, but it's looking like it to me. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Okay, I'm gonna have to run, but really, really quickly before I do, I'm taking my favorite little brush and I'm gonna drag the navy under my lash line up to there. Oh, and I almost forgot I was gonna put blue under here. Maybe I should put the other ice cream social shade. You know what, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna put mint chip under there. Ha ha ha. Okay, let me clean my brush quickly and we're gonna go into mint chip and drag it right under here. And I don't understand mint chip, because like salted caramel looks like it has more of a green sheen to me. Even Yube, ooh, is green sheen. But mint chip looks pastel, baby, pink, and blue. Let me make sure I'm looking at the right shade. Yeah, that's mint chip. Really weird. Really odd. You know what? Let's just drag that all the way under. We officially used all four of the ice cream social shades and one of their mattes. Two of their mattes. Okay, so this is an entire look with Looxi Beauty eyeshadow and the new ice cream social shades. And I really, really, really feel like I have distinct shades on my eyes right now, which is cool. That is super cool. I did not try that with ice cream social one, but I think I might. Let's zoom you in and then I'm gonna go work, come back on my lunch break with the finished face. That's the finished look. Oh my goodness, it's been hours and hours since I did this makeup and it still looks good. I'm very, very excited. Looxi Beauty, for all the variety of stuff that they make, their glittery, shimmery, duochrome, multi-chrome sort of things are fantastic. That's where they win, and the price is crazy. I think that these were also $2.50 each shadow. So I bought the bundle. I bought last year's bundle, the ice cream social one. I love it. I don't wear it enough and I should, but I'll tell you, I have all four shades on my eyes right now. We have Rocky Road on the outer V, Yube on the inner lid, and then Salted Caramel on the inner corner highlight. Then underneath the eye here, I have Mint Chip. It's gorgeous. I love this. It really works well. And each shade has a different sheen. It's noticeably different. Gorgeous, very impressed. Still don't really know what I think about their mattes. Like, the navy has somewhat disappeared, but then again, it's very interesting how much the mint chip has altered the navy under my eye. So I'll just say their mattes are okay. Their shimmery, metallic-y, interesting stuff, top coats, ooh. Anyways, I wanted to do this look really quickly because they seem to sell out of the stuff fast, and then it's gone. Like, I haven't seen Ice Cream Social 1 back. So I wanted to show you some really affordable good shadows, because that's the kicker. The fact that they're affordable is important to me. It is. That JD Glow Multi-Chrome that I got, expensive but worth it to me. But really, this is for us all to decide, and I do place a great value on a good quality, affordable price. Ooh. I'm not hugely impacted by brand, label, or packaging necessarily, although I can sometimes. But anyways, I will be doing a swatches on scars later today and hopefully have that video out soon. I'm gonna try have this video out soon. And you know what? When we do the swatches on scars, it'll be like a good 14 hours since I put this eyeshadow on. So it's gonna be a really interesting judge of how this stuff wears. No glitter glue, nothing. Anyways, if this video was helpful to you, informative in any way, enjoyable, stick around and subscribe, because I tend to do videos like this. If you like it, give it a thumbs up too. And if you have thoughts about Looxi Beauty, these shadows, or any other affordable, interesting, expensive, luxury, whatever eyeshadows that you want to share about down below, go for it. Wherever you are, I hope you're having the best time that you possibly can. Be kind to the people around you, and thanks for hanging out.